final throw of the competition, and Paolo Del Sollio. Oh, he was in gold medal position for so long during this competition with 20.74. He's now down to 4. Oh, it's long, but he's out of the circle. That's 21 meters or thereabouts. Randy Barnes, a huge sigh of relief. This packed stadium have got something to cheer about. United States, first and second. But perhaps it was the favourite who got second here today. Gaudina was favoured by everybody, including Britain Sean Pickering, to take the gold medal. But it's the old stager, Randy Barnes. There's Del Sollio. He couldn't quite repeat what his countryman André did in 1984. Gaudina doesn't look best pleased. So it's Barnes, Gaudina, Bagash, the medalists in the men's shot put. And you won't find three bigger, stronger and faster men anywhere in the games, except perhaps in the weightlifting hall with the super heavyweights. These are super heavyweights as well. But he's not going to go on a lap of honor. We might have to get the oxygen out, but Randy Barnes, delighted. Performance of a lifetime as far as he's concerned. Not the clean sweep that was predicted. It's happened 6 times before by the United States, but certainly with silver and gold, they must be delighted. So confirmation of the shot put final. And what a dramatic competition it was. Randy Barnes of the USA, 21 meters 62. John Gaudina, the world champion, 20 meters 79, the silver medal. Alexander Bagash with a dramatic last throw also at 20 meters 75. Ukraine take the bronze medal.